Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will demonstrate how to embed an Eloqua form in an external web page. Sometimes you need to host an Eloqua form in a non-Eloqua web page. Eloqua makes this easy by providing you the HTML code so that you can add it to your website's code. Simple HTML knowledge is helpful when performing this task. To get started, navigate to Assets from your Eloqua dashboard, and then click Forms to open the Launchpad. Open an existing form or create a new one that you want to embed. I'll be using a form I've already created. Then click the Actions button and click View Form HTML. The form integration detail will open. If your form has any styles, you will need to begin by copying the style code provided using Ctrl+C, and then paste it into your web page's header. Then copy the rest of the form HTML and paste it into the body of your web page. Then click Integration Details. The default cookies used in tracking are third-party cookies unless otherwise configured for your company. For tracking of your form, first copy the hidden fields and paste them after the hidden fields that are already in your form HTML. Then copy the required tracking script and paste it at the bottom of your form body. Your form will be successfully configured. You can check the data that your form has collected under View Submission Data in the Actions menu. Now you've successfully embedded a form in an external web page. For more information on forms, you can watch our other videos at Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos, or visit the Know It page on Topliners. Thank you for watching.